system of warning signals that will be used in this country in the event of a nuclear attack, and on which you should be prepared to act. An exact knowledge of the signals and what to do when you hear them could save your life.
Here is an emergency announcement. An air attack is approaching this country now. Go to shelter or take cover at once.
If you are caught in the open, take any available shelter. There is no obvious cover, you should lie in a ditch or a depression in the ground, covering the exposed skin of your face and hands to protect them from the heat flash. If you are at home, you should turn off the gas and oil supplies and disconnect your electric heaters. Damp down any fires with earth or sand and close all your windows. If you had only taken temporary cover, you should go home, if you can get there quickly. If, however, you are still in the open, look for safer and more comfortable shelter as quickly as possible. Without any warning, and the warning system is aimed to give notice of the threat of attack and of fallout so that you have time to take cover. Instant recognition of the warning signals is vitally important and could save your life.